that's been. Get lost in a park, find a tree that will last, find a secret path that leads to a house, climb the stairs to the roof.
Hi guys, I wanted to do a sneak peek of a future vlog. I'm going to work on an hour of code. I'm not sure if you've seen it yet.
Regardless of where else in the world you were there at that moment.
On September 11, 2001,
I began my day in typical fashion.
I was at the corner of Broadway and Rector Street. And I just remember turning on the TV and it was in blue sleep.
I was just in an absolute state of shock.
I was just watching the smoke. The
debris was all over the place.
Papers floated through the air like feathers.
Just had this sinking feeling in my stomach.
Is this real? Is this actually happening?
It was really hard to comprehend what we were seeing.
Thank you.